Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to take 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.5 fourth question, and here write the greatest 4 digit number and express it in the terms of prime factors. So first we are going to write greatest 4 digit number. Greatest 4 digit number is 9999. Greatest 4 digit number is 9999. Now we are going to find its prime factors. By using factor tree method, now here 3333 into 3. 3 threes are 9. So 9999 divided by 3, we will get 3333. 3 is a prime number. Now we are going to separate this 3333 by 1111 into 3. 3 1 is 3. When we are multiplying with 3, 3333 we are getting. Now 3 is a prime number. We are going to separate this 1111. This is 101 into 11. You can check it in rough work. 101 into 11, 101. Next again 101. Check it. So 1111 is divisible by 11. So 11 into 101 is equal to 1111. And this 101 is a prime number. Therefore, we cannot separate hereafter. So now, prime factors of 9999. Prime factors of 9999 is 10 into 11 into 3 into 3 is equal to, you can check it. So this is 101 into 11 is equal to 1111 into 3, 3333 into 3 is equal to 9999. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.